Yeah, you can go down slow. Just when you're going up, the truck's going like this. And you keep putting strain on the parts that are already keep going.
Ethan getting his jollies in.
Monster truck, eh? From there, don't go slow. No, go fast now. Not from that way.